Welcome to the Windows Club. If your PC monitor turns off after a few minutes randomly, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to check the cable connections. If they are good, then everything is good. The next solution is to check the power settings. For this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command powercfg.cpl and hit enter. This will open the power connections window. In the power connections window, click on change plan settings corresponding to the current power plan. Now, there's an option which reads turn off the display. If it is 5 minutes, change it to never. If it is plugged in, change it to never and then click on save changes. This will resolve the problem for most of the users, but if it does not, you can consider reinstalling the graphics card driver. Go to intel.com. In the Intel search bar at the top right corner, search for graphics card. Download the latest graphics card driver to your system and install them. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.